Alrighty everybody, hello hello and welcome back. This is Arctic Fox and it's been a while. Has indeed been a while. You might notice from this block here, the one that I'm looking at. Anyone able to deduce what's going on? 10 points to whoever does. I'm on the Snapshot 12W38B, not the newest one, not yet. Didn't want to update to 39 because there are a bunch of bugs in there, and I don't like bugs. So, yeah. Couch here, this here. So, yeah, it's been a long time, sorry about that. But you know, with school and everything, there are some things more important than Minecraft. Believe it or not. Anyways, in here, not sure how much of this you guys have seen so far. Can't even remember. Oh my gosh, these slimes are driving me crazy. I'm gonna kill all their faces. But yes, this is the style that I've decided to go with. Logs along here. This stuff here. I'm going for a more clean look than I had before. So it's going to take a while. I haven't actually been working on this all too much. Ooh, you're in the water. Oh. Yeah, whatever. He's okay. Also, I will no longer be wearing a pumpkin, as I am using the default texture pack from now on. Help increase frame rate a little bit. Speaking of which, sorry about this, but let's do this and see what happens. That's probably a lot better for you guys. Only thing is really these leaves, that's about it. So, if we head down here... Ooh, that was a really nice sound. Jumping into the water. Frame rate is still not ideal. That should really help. Okay, yeah. Sorry about short and all that, but let me know if you guys would rather have short render distance. I can probably do... No, I can't do fancy graphics. Sorry about that, guys. But, such is the life of technology. But yes, upgraded to the Snapshot. Very cool, very cool. Also, thank you. Just, no, not even. Worked on this a little bit here. Nice little stairway going down. Get away from me. Decided to go with the grass floor for in here. Make it look all cool and schmancy. Schmancy. Oh my gosh. Get away from me. You're adopted. No one likes you. Ugh. Put a painting up here. Those things are pretty cool. Clock as well. Can't get up. Oh, you can. Get away, get away. Be gone, be gone, be gone. Heal with my axe. But yeah, put a clock. Wish there was like a way to disable slimes, because they are annoying me so much. Ugh! I don't know how to get rid of them either. But anyways, over here I went with a little bit of a different design. That's not supposed to be there. Get away from me, get away from me. Gosh, these slimes. Get away! Thank you. Oh my gosh. So yeah, that's what's happening there. Getting a little bit hungry. Okay, I should start to regen now. But yeah, so... That's the design I'm gonna go with, that wood warm, inviting feeling. So, yeah, I can't tell you guys how sorry I am that I haven't been around recently. But school is much more important, especially for me. I'm not exactly the most athletic kid, so school is important more so than it is for a jock, to say the least. Hello. I guess I can turn my sounds on now. Let's put it at 20 this time. 19's good too. Oh my gosh. Just die, slimes. Die. But yes, from now on, big changes. I'm switching over to the default texture pack. It's nighttime outside. I have beds all over the place. You're probably wondering what this is. And yeah. So, also, a quick note for you guys. I did get, not necessarily braces, but the Invisalign or whatever they're called things. So if I sound a little bit different, that's because I got them. Wow, it's been over 2 weeks since I got those, and I don't think I've posted a video since before then. So yeah, it's been a while. Wow, never even realized how long it's been. So that's why I might be sounding a little bit different if you guys have seen any of my previous videos. Also, probably wondering what the heck is this thing? This is new. Maybe not. Maybe you're like, oh, he's probably been working on this for a while. But if you are new, then this is new to everyone else as well. All 10 of you guys or whatever we're at. But yeah, this is the walkway I'm doing for the town that I'm putting here. I went ahead in a creative world and tried out a bunch of different stuff. This one, by far, I checked with a couple different people. Went on to a server with a few people on them and asked how they thought it was going with this design, and they said, "Yep, this is definitely the best." So, eventually there will be heads in the middle of all these. Looking very cool. But not right now, since the only heads we can get are wither skeleton heads, and yeah. So, as you might be able to see, sandstone here, dark wood planks to break it up, these upside down dark wood logs, or I guess they're right side up, upside down too. It's a paradox. Bum bum bum. And on top of that is a fence post all along the logs. Here are the new items, which I am very, very pleased to see in the game. These cobblestone fences. Very cool, very cool. And for lighting, I decided to let's see how much this affects me. Pumpkins underneath leaves. That's what I'm doing for lighting. Over here, you can see an area that I've already finished. Looks very cool, if I do say so myself. And it's a nice little area I had. Went in here, gave it a nature-y feel, if you will. Give it some nice seats here with the table, traditional table. Modern looking seats. I like these seats a lot. Very cool looking. Very, very cool. I have played around with the item frames, and let me switch back over for you guys. But yeah, definitely let me know. If I'm on fast graphics, I can get better frame rate, but if I'm on fancy, it looks better, so I'm not sure how that works out for you guys. Over here we have a table. I'm not sure that I like it like this. If you guys want, you can leave me suggestions. That would be very much appreciated, because I can't seem to get this table to work. But I do want to have this cactus here. And this is my skin from now on. I'm wearing a suit, being all fancy like. SF4 or SF5? Being all fancy like, I really like the red tie. That thing is cool. Very cool, very cool. What else? What else? I'm also wearing cufflinks. This pressure plate, for all you curious people out there, opens this. Inside is an ender chest. Inside my ender chest, I have my diamonds and my enchanting table. Well, another one. I've made two now, I believe. The one in there and the one there. And 30 bookshelves, 15 for each enchanting table. But yeah, this is what is going on. Making some progress along here. Here. Don't know what kind of sentence that was. Get out here. Out of here. Pew! Aw, I missed. You little tard. Come here. No. Don't leap. Don't leap. Die. Oh, chicken looks different. Forgot about that. But yeah, this is. I'm planning out the roads. Going along, placing torches to keep light. Everything in here is mob proof, except for the open parts, obviously. But like this area here is mob proof, which is very nice indeed. But yeah, the only downside to how I'm doing this is if you think about this mathematically. On average, let's get to a good spot real quick. On average, each set, I'd say four, because that's about a set. I'm doing three, and then this thing takes one, two, three, four times two, so eight logs, two planks, six sandstone. Still getting used to these aligners, and six of these, or eight, I should say. Can't count, obviously. Eight of these stone fences and two of these. So, oh, and also takes eight pumpkins, eight jack-o'-lanterns. So that it is pretty cost inefficient. But yeah. Also, quick note to you guys, next episode I'll probably try to record without my retainer in, see how that goes. I talk really weird without my retainer now as well, since I've gotten used to it by now a little bit more. So yeah, sorry, it's a lose-lose situation, unfortunately. And continuously getting disorganized over here, which is always a good thing. Yeah, that's about all that's been going on. Got myself a new bow. Oh. I got this baby. Infinity power four. Very nice, very nice. I'm planning on going to the end eventually. Definitely going to record that. That is a must-record thing, after all. To be honest with you guys, I have never been to the end in any of my worlds. I remember, when was it, like back in 1.0 or 1.0 or whatever it's called. When I was first introduced, everyone was going there, and yeah, it's okay, it's okay. But personally, I have always just loved Minecraft so much. And when I finish a game, I'm usually done with it. I might do a couple DLCs if there are any, but what is that? Oh, sorry. Antivirus spamming the computer. That's always a good thing, right? Right? guys. But yeah. So I've never been to the end. I would like when I finish a game, I'm done with it. I've beat it. There's nothing else to it. So I always avoided the end, more than anything because it was called the end. But I've been watching the guys on the Mindcrack server a lot lately. I guess I should probably walk around. one other big change before I get too involved in talking about the end and why I've never gone to it. You might just saw it creeper fall. You might have remembered there used to be a hill here. It was went about that high, you know. And it was pretty steep, if I do say so. It about like that, right? Well, probably not that steep. Well, oh my gosh, freaking Enderman. Probably not quite this steep. But pretty close otherwise. On this side at least. So about here was that steep. And on the other side, it was more gently sloped, more like that right there. But it went up all the way to here. Haven't got around to making that go down. Gonna redesign this also, by the way. And we'll talk about that in a little bit as well, if I remember. Probably won't, knowing me. So I'll just walk around here. So yeah, I've never been to the end. When I finish a game, like I'm done with it. I maybe a couple of DLCs if there are any, but yeah, not. I don't know. That's just me personally. And again, I've never been too into a game where quite like Minecraft. So, but yeah, I've probably avoided the end for that very reason. Because it's called the end, and I don't want to stop playing this game. But yeah, watching all the guys on the Minecraft server, it is watching them enderpearl all over the place. The end is becoming a more and more inviting, well, not inviting, but a good move to go for traveling via enderpearls, which very neat concept. And I'd like to start doing that. So, I think this will be our first time going to the end. I did watch part of B-Dub's fight. Hang on, give me a second. Sorry about that. Okay, where was I? Don't even remember. Ask me. Oh, yes. So I'll definitely record that. Looking forward to that. That'll be tons of fun. Tons and tons and tons of fun. Also, I did. I'm sorry, guys. Please forgive me. Please. I had four of these guys, but I used one. And, what is that? Get out of here. But yeah, I used one of those guys. Told me to go over here. And I've never used it before. Oh, give me a second. Sorry about that. I had to clear my nose real quick. full of interruptions today. Always good, always good. Oh, one more thing. Real quick. Lots of changes. I got that many potatoes now. Very, very easy to farm. Bunch of carrots. Those are super rare drops from mobs now. I got like four carrots or something. One up here. Bone meal. What is going on? I'm not. Look, I'm not. I'm clapping right now. I'm still moving. What is going on? I don't like this. Okay, it's over. That was weird. Oh my gosh. Okay. Interruptions galore. Yes, I went to my zombie grinder over there in the cave. And I was grinding some guys, grinding on them like the dance. And they dropped those. Guess they got a little bit excited or something. But yeah. What else? What else? Oh yes, the end. So I went over there. I was using that I have Ender. I don't know what they're called even. That's how much of a noob I am. But yes, it like flew into the air and it like blew up in an explosion. And without thinking, I dug down, thinking that I would find the whatever it's called, the fortress? I don't even know. Oh, stronghold, that's it. I'm such a noob when it comes to the end. Overworld, I'm a boss, though. Can't deny that. And you probably can't. But yeah, it like flew up, blew up, like fireworks. I lost the Eye Vendor and everything, and I don't know what happened, but it was cool looking. I'll give it that. But I dug down. No stronghold. So yeah. So that was a bit disappointing, but on the good side. Can't speak English either. On the bright side, that means I'll get to record it, which is always nice, right? Right? You guys like me? I'm accepted by you guys, right? Please say yes. Don't know what that voice was, but yeah. Anyways, bum 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 ba dum bum bum. I forgot what I was saying. Yeah, so no fortress, which is good. And bad. Bad in the moment, good in the long term thing. Thingamajig. 'Cause I'll get to share the moment with you guys. You guys will probably see me freak out a whole bunch, 'cause I'm an absolute noob when it comes to the end. And after that, definitely, it's how much definite it is, how definite, kind of like finite, maybe. No, that's what popped into my mind. I don't know why. But yeah, definitely going to make a an Ender or an Ender Ball farm. Even if it doesn't give me XP, I am quite all right with that. I'm perfectly fine without the XP, 'cause I just want Ender Pearls, really. That would be, 'cause I mean, look at that, nine, nine. What is this? I don't. Just my wheat. Here it is. Here's my wheat. Wheat. Oh, about run out of space. But yeah, that freaked me out when it like fireworked. It like made like a circle, like in the air. I'm not, if you guys would let me know in the comments. Don't be afraid to post more than one comment too, by the way. I don't have very many comments on my videos, so it's not like you're taking up space or anything. There's plenty to go around. I think the cap is at like 100 billion thousand or something. But yeah, let me know if you guys know what that circle thing was. Maybe I'll crop in a photo. Probably not though, 'cause I'm not very good at editing. Oop. And yeah, that's about all that's been happening. I don't even know how long this episode's been going on for. I just wanted to give you guys some heads up on what's going on with the channel, why there haven't been any videos up lately. Oh, one more thing. Let me turn this in. So, Mr. Fudge Fox, a good friend, very good friend, I might add, is kind of the founder of this channel, in case you didn't know. He doesn't have any video. Well, actually, he does have one video up here, a channel update. But that was when I was on vacation, so couldn't post any videos, and he just wanted to let you guys know what was gonna what was gonna be going on while I was gone. Did I do this wrong? Probably did. Fill it in. But yes, he is the founder for this channel, pretty much. He's the one who got me started into commentating. So thanks to him for that. It is very, very fun to do. Very good learning experience as well. Oh, two at once. He talked with me recently about adding another guy on the channel, which I think would be great. Maybe we can do some cool stuff together. Hear a dog going in the bark. Dog barking in the background. But yeah, I think that would be very, very cool. I don't know. I've had an offer to make this thing multiplayer, but I don't know. I don't know. I'm not huge into the multiplayer stuff. I used to be really big into multiplayer. I would only play on multiplayer. Then, map reset. And I threw a hissy fit. Not really. But yeah, that's when I realized that maps, especially on non-whitelist servers, aren't. Once they're gone, you don't normally get them back, which is sad. Maps would just reset periodically. And I would be sad because, I try to build nice things. Unlike some people on multiplayer, not gonna name any names. I know a few, though. So multiplayer since then hasn't really been a huge part of my Minecraft life, I guess you could say. But if it was, with us, with people I know. People who I trust, and we can, actually have, a relationship rather than just, chat, text relationship, not like texting, but like, text. Think that would be very cool and a very neat experience. Indeed, if you know what I mean. But yeah, I think that would be very cool. So, thank you guys for watching. I think I'm gonna end the episode here. Can't think of anything to talk about. Hopefully you guys are okay with this. Again, let me reiterize. Is that how it's said? I don't even know. I'm not English. Don't look at me. To reiterate a point, or the points that I want answered, or I want, that sounds a little bit forceful, but would like to see answered, is the fast graphics issue. Right now I'm getting pretty good frame rates as it is, which is very nice. However, I do have to play on short now, 'cause if not, frame rate would be terrible. But if you guys don't mind the frame rate and can't really tell, let me know and I'll be happy to switch over for you guys. So fast graphics, render distance, and also what was the other thing? I don't know. I don't know. Oh, here's a bug. Quick bug for you guys before I go. If you sprint jump on a torch, you'll get the walking on wood sound. Maybe. There it goes. But walking over it does nothing. I wonder if regular jumping. Yeah. So if you drop on a torch. Huh. So, yeah, quick bug for you guys, and thank you guys for watching. See you later. Bye.